A left foot of Goss.
Well, maybe it is Goss, yeah.
Yep.
There's Goss and Pavlet. It's wide in the end, but you mentioned how dangerous Goss is. Take a look here.
And the shot by number six, Josh Goss.
And that one, you know, the distance, it's not necessarily about the power. If you have the curve on it, you're able to get it up and down, and it forces Pavlet to make that save.